Hi, this is Candace with JWB. We're here at 7450 Irving Scott Drive to do a final walk on a newly renovated 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath home here in Jacksonville, Florida. As you first enter the home, we walk into your living room. We have installed new vinyl plank flooring throughout the home. Off to your right is your master bedroom. Your master does have its own private bath. Beyond your living room is your dining area, as well as your kitchen. You do have new cabinets and countertops in your kitchen, and new appliances will be installed in the home once the home has been rented. To the left of your kitchen is your laundry room, where we find your washer and dryer connection, as well as your water heater. Behind your dining room, you do have a large covered porch area out into your backyard. As we go down the hallway here, the first thing we come to is your HVAC closet, followed by your second full bath. Your electrical panel is located on the wall right outside of your bathroom. Here is your second bedroom. Your third bedroom. And your fourth bedroom. Your fourth bedroom also has its own private half bath. That completes the final walk for this home. This home is now available for rent.